Even a lot of very clever people now think if you have enough data, you can predict the future. Now, the best way of understanding why this is completely false is with what Nassim Taleb called the turkey illusion. So imagine a turkey living in the wild that is approached by a man. Now, inevitably, this turkey panics. But instead of killing the turkey, the man feeds it. The next day, he comes back and feeds the turkey again, and the next day, and the next. Now, the turkey starts to relax. This is a good life, the turkey thinks to itself. But then, on day 100, right when the turkey is most certain it's safe, the man kills the turkey for Thanksgiving. Now, according to the rule of succession, when the probability of being fed is at its highest, the turkey ends up dead meat. This, the turkey illusion, is why even the smartest minds in the world were caught off guard by the 2008 financial crash and COVID pandemic. Because when the data was telling them to be confident, they were, like the turkey, at their most vulnerable. So remember, the future isn't predictable no matter how much data you have.
I haven't made this channel to monetize it, so if you like my videos, please do hit that subscribe button.